Right, okay, so I haven't uploaded in a while, so I just thought I'd tell a little story, right? This door, I was used to keep it closed, right? I know this doesn't really matter, but I'm bored and I want to make a video again, because I haven't uploaded for a bit, right? That door, yeah, I was used to close it because I used to think that there were monsters that could, like, go from there, right? So I used to think that there would be monsters that would come through that door. But yeah, you know, I thought that by shutting it, that would, you know, stop monsters from coming through, because, you know, they can't just open a door, can they, you know? No. So, yeah, I never used to have it. Like, if it was opened, I'd have to shut it. I mean, I still have to have it shut, despite the fact it's open, but I just can't be bothered right now. But like, I still have to have it shut just because it annoys me when it's open, it just doesn't look right. But yeah, I always used to think that monsters would come from the hallway and come get me. This is when I was young, by the way. And so, yeah, I used to keep it shut to, like, stop the monsters there, you know, because, again, like, they couldn't just break the door down or anything, but yeah, you know. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, so this is just an upload, mainly, because I haven't uploaded in forever. I've just, my hand's been covering the mic this whole time. Oh, that was a good job, so yeah.